people, we're here with another guide, this time on speedrunning Avalanche Den as an assassin. So the reason I made this guide was because Avalanche Den is a really great spot for farming Nagu tablets, the one that is needed for upgrading most of your gears, and it is a very quick dungeon. So in my opinion, assassins are able to speed through this dungeon like very quickly. But so far I've seen very few assassins doing the runs properly. So I hope you'll learn a thing or two from this guide. Okay, the first thing you want to note is that you want to be ahead of your party all the time. The reason being, you want the mobs to be in the same spot every time you do the run. So on this first path here, while sprinting, you want to use your right mouse button, your blink stab, and go towards the second mushroom. Then use your E, your Shunpo, to dodge the coming snowball and just go ahead and clear the first totem. And now here's a neat trick for the first boss, which is to go into stealth, and from this yeti you see here, you count the third one and walk towards it. And so this is the third yeti, and what you want to do now is to look up at the boss and use your jump plus 3 ability to go up to the boss. Once you're up at the top, you want to use your left mouse button once to stop the backflip of the skill, and you'll be perched up there able to hit the boss, as you can see. This might take some practice, but keep at it. So what you want to do now is to repeat the same thing you did on the first path for the second path. So for the second boss, you want to be in stealth permanently and just kill him solo for your party. This saves a tremendous amount of time for your party if you're able to do it quickly, like probably a minute. So you want to kill the boss ASAP. So you just pop your fighting spirit, your buff, just kill the boss. So if you don't know how to stay in perma-stealth, there'll be a link in the description below. Want to check that out? Okay, so after killing the boss, in some rare cases, your party somehow died or something and hasn't shown up to clear the third path for you, you will most probably still be in combat mode, so you aren't able to use your sprint, so you can't blink step. So what you want to do now is to use your one ability, your shadow dash, to the second mushroom. This will enable you to enter stealth and just go ahead and clear the totem, and that's basically it for the speed run. I hope this guide has helped you, and here's a short video of me speedrunning Avalanche Den. Enjoy, and see you in the next video.